Welcome to Cell Phone Zone. Today I am looking at a new product for the Blackberry Playbook. It is a carbon fibre styled leather carry case. It's extremely well made and offers good protection. I'm just going to show you a few of the features that it does and what it looks like with the Playbook inside it. So we'll open it up. Okay. It's got three channels, as you can see, so you can set the height or the angle that you want your playbook. It also rotates, you can have it lengthways, 1, 2, 3, obviously. So you'll set it up to how you like it. Either way, I like it this way personally, but that's just me. I think when it's like that, it looks very, very nice. It's nice and sturdy. You get the angle that you want out of the three positions, so it will suit everybody, basically. Anyway, we'll pop the playbook in, make sure the camera lines up. I'm going to take a picture with the playbook in. Let me just make sure that the picture quality is good and the camera lines up fine. So I'm just going to insert that in. It's always best to line it up to the camera to make sure the camera's in the centre, because there's always play either side of these cases. So just make sure that your camera is in perfect position. It needs up just a touch more. Yeah, I'm happy with that. So the camera's in the centre, okay? So we'll take a picture in a minute. Just going to pop this in to hold it into place. And when it's closed up, and you lock that over, it doesn't make it more bulky or anything like that. It just offers really nice protection. You've got your Blackberry logo showing as well, so that's quite nice. Anyway, we'll open it back up now. Stand it up. Turn it on. Okay, so that's on. I think that's a nice angle to work with, okay? As you can see, it's nice and stable. It's not moving about that much when I'm touching the screen, so it's nice and sturdy. We'll take a picture with it. I can find the camera. Let's find the camera. Camera. Just waiting for it to boot up. So I'm just going to take a basic picture. Okay. And then we go back and have a look at that. Okay. So it closes out. I'm just going to go into pictures now. And then we'll bring it back up. As you can see, the case doesn't affect the picture because it's in line. Everything lines up nice and sturdy. Okay, obviously your speaker, earphone jack, sorry, your play buttons and your on-off button, charging ports available, okay, speaker housings obviously cut out so that you can hear that, and like I said, any angle you put it, it looks quite nice. Obviously if you rotate it this way, I find it's a little bit harder to work with. Let's get it to rotate properly. And why not in pictures? Let's try this properly. Turn it back around. Okay. There we go. Okay. So, let's start there. Rotate it. Yeah. See, I just don't like it like that. Obviously you have to move it down a little bit more, make sure it's square. It works, but obviously it's not the best. I think the best way is this way, at that angle. It's much more comfortable. And then when you close it up, obviously I turn it off, you've got a nice summer protection around your playbook. Just like so. And it does look quite stylish with the logo and the nice metal bezel around the outside. It's a nice little product, doesn't make it too much more heavier. Carbon fibre always looks good and all of the functions work fine. If you're interested in these sort of products, it's best to go to cellphonezone.com. Okay guys, thanks a lot for watching.